We're going to go with Wilt Chamberlin, player of the game in Kansas's 102-91 victory over Texas. Big Wilt, 13 points on only nine shot attempts, 17 boards, and 5 blocks. He was kind of a dominating force inside. Most of his points came on putbacks, evidence there. And he, both ends of the floor, he just controlled it. Victory, victory.